Because sleep apnea is such a serious medical disease, most states specify that a physician and not a dentist must diagnose and manage the disease. Now, a dentist can play an important role if your physician decides that an oral appliance is going to be a part of your therapy. The dentist will make sure that your teeth are healthy, fit the appliance, and make sure that you don't have problems with your bite or your jaw joint. But again, because sleep apnea is a complex medical disease, legally, it must be diagnosed and managed by a physician. And that's really important. At the Snoring Center, our board-certified ear, nose, and throat physicians will work with you to understand all of your treatment options and help you select those that are best for you. To learn more, visit us at snoringcenter.com.